gonna get it right. Yeah.
Hey, YouTube. It's been a while since I said those words, y'all. Everything is new. Everything has changed, y'all. Even the name, y'all. Like, if y'all was effing with me way back, y'all know I used to be This Your Girl India. My YouTube name used to be This Your Girl India, but I changed it to India Amora because I just feel like This Your Girl India was high school. India Amora is college level now. Where have I been? Where have I been? What have I been doing? First off, my first biggest accomplishment is I graduated high school. Yeah, I graduated high school, y'all. High school, it was fun. It was fun, especially graduation night, summer 2021.
And our mission this summer is to have a good time all the time.
Graduation night, summer 2021, lit. That's the funnest times I ever had in my city. But now, y'all, I am in college. I finished my first year of freshman year. Yeah, don't play with me. I said I was gonna do it, and I did it. I said I was gonna do it, and I did it. Don't ever play with me.
How my first semester of college went. Do it cause I'm supposed to, baby.
I go to HBCU at Southern University in Louisiana, Baton Rouge, y'all, my bad. Baton Rouge, Louisiana. I should have said Baton Rouge, Louisiana first. But yes, y'all, I just finished it. I am currently now in my second year of college, in my second semester of college now. Yeah. Give it up for me because who doing it like me? Yes, and my major is biology. I recently actually just changed my major to biology, even though I'm a sophomore. I still have time. I'm probably going to, what I plan on doing with that biology major is probably I want to go to medical school. But medical school is a lot of money. I hope and I pray that I get into medical school and I go to medical school. But a backup plan is always a backup plan. I also want to go to pharmacy school, y'all. Pharmacy school, be a pharmacist, and work with medicine and stuff like that. So, yes, that's the plan with the biology major. And I'm keeping my biology major, y'all. I changed my major 3 times. I'm not changing it again. I promise I'm not changing it again. A lot has changed since high school to college. I honestly like Southern University. Southern University is a good college. I honestly enjoy it. Even though I like alone time a lot. And I don't like to always be out, like, all the time, 25-8. So, like, really, college has been like I like to be alone, like back in high school, but like in college I enjoy being alone. Like I enjoy my peace. I don't like the messy stuff. I don't like messy people. Like, you would get cut off like this in college because like I don't need all that. But yes, y'all, I can get into all that college drama, college life, college stories, college, all that if y'all want me to. What else can I talk about us about college? But yes, y'all, I love Southern University, and y'all need to see how I love it. Y'all need to see how my life is. So that's why I'm going to start vlogging for y'all. HBCU grad, Southern University vlogging. Yeah, I'm going to get into vlogging, y'all. Even though it's my sophomore year, junior year, senior year, I got my whole life ahead of me, and I'm so proud of myself for getting far as I have. But yes, y'all, let's talk about back in high school. High school, I used to be musically famous. 10K followers was crazy, y'all. 10K followers, sexy walking on musically was crazy, y'all.
Oh, what is this? Nigga, it's kick-up season.
Bitch! booking on, like, having battles on Musical.ly was crazy, y'all. And if y'all from Musical.ly, and if y'all know me from Musical.ly, I F with y'all. I'm going to put my Musical.ly sticker up if it's not already up. How many followers I have for, you know. If y'all wasn't hip to the Musical.ly girl, India, then y'all don't really know me. If y'all ain't know me, if y'all don't know me from Musical.ly, y'all don't know me. Y'all don't know me. That's just the tea right there, y'all. Also, like, during high school, quarantine happened. Quarantine was crazy. I graduated. Life has been great. Life has been good. Guess how old I am now, y'all? Like, I was 17, 16 doing YouTube. Now I'm finna be 20. And on February 14th. And it's finna be January 1st. Well, January 1st. It's December 30th right now. So, yes, y'all, I'm finna be 20. I'm getting old. Not old, but that's 10 years from 30. 10 years from 30 is crazy. But I'm ready. I'm ready from this new era of teenage to 20s. You know. Like, I'm finna be 20, y'all. I can't believe I'm saying this. Like, I'm finna be 20. It's crazy. But yes, B-Day finna eat y'all up. B-Day ate y'all up last year. B-Day ate y'all up, y'all. B-Day gonna eat y'all up this year. I mean, B-Day ate y'all up. B-Day ate y'all up this year. B-Day gonna eat y'all up next year. I don't even know what I'm doing for my birthday for yet. But all I know is that I'm finna eat y'all up. And I had pink hair, y'all. I didn't like my pink hair. I didn't like my pink hair, so I took it out. But I'm doing color this year again. I mean, next year again. So I'm eating y'all up. And I know I am. So yes, y'all, I'm finna be 20. Yeah, y'all, I'm finna be 20. This is just a little, like, a life update. It's really not gonna be like a long video because, like, I could get into story times about college, freshman year about college. I can get into a lot of things about college. I changed my name. I graduated high school. I did the college thing. I'm now my sophomore year of college. This is just like a little life update, little preview, little fast forward, so I won't have to like explain, like, so y'all can like actually know who y'all looking at, actually know how my life is, actually know what it is, what it ain't. So yes, y'all, hopefully I covered everything about my life, about how my life is now. I'm in college, which is crazy. I'm finna turn 20, which is even crazier. So yes, y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If y'all want me to do like a whole detailed Q&A, detail HBCU life, everything going into detail about everything. This is just a little scam through. I just want to get a video up. This video will probably be out before the end of the week of January, which, you know. So yes, y'all, thank y'all for rocking with me. Thank y'all for effing with me. If y'all effing me, I F with y'all, and I pinky promise I'ma stay active, y'all. Hold y'all pinky out. Thank you. If you didn't, you probably didn't, but I'm a big promise to myself that I'm gonna stay active because I'm coming back 10 times harder in a two. So yeah, y'all, like, comment, subscribe. If y'all F with me, I F with y'all. Thank you. You understand.